Dear student, good morning to all. I welcome you for the online class. In this class, we see about chapter 8, measurement, continuation, self-practice 8D. Already in the previous class, we see about addition of measures of weight. What are the units used for measuring weight? Anyone? Kg and gram. Kg means kilogram, gram means g. Okay. So in this class, we see about subtraction of grams and kilogram. Okay, see that first is sum 216 kg 618 gram minus 106 kg 724 gram. So in this question, gram and kilogram are given. So you have to write two column, kilogram and gram. So below gram, you have to arrange the number for kilogram, and below gram, you have to arrange the number for gram. So you have to write separately gram and kilogram, then started to subtract from the gram column. Okay, 8 minus 4, 4, 1 minus 2. You can't subtract 2 from 1, so you have to borrow from the neighbor number. If you borrow 1 from the neighbor number 6, 6 become 5, then this one become 11. So 11 minus 2, 9. Then 6, here 5 is there. You can't subtract 7 from 5. Again, you have to borrow 1 from the neighbor number 6. We take away 1 from 6. It became 5. This 5 became 15. 15 minus 7, 8. Then again, here also down 6 is there. So you can't subtract 6 from 5. Again, you have to borrow 1 from the neighbor number 1. If we take away 1 from 1, it be 1 become 0. So it became 15. So 15 minus 6, 9. Then 0 minus 0, 0. 2 minus 1, 1. So your answer is 109 kg 894 gram. Then next one, F sum kg and gram only. 84 kg 706 gram minus 64 kg 915 gram. Same method, started to subtract from the gram column. Okay, 6 minus 5, 1. 0 minus 1, you can't subtract, so borrow 1 from the neighbor number. So it, 7 became 6, the 0 became 10. So 10 minus 1, 9. 6 minus 9, you can't subtract. So again, you have to borrow 1 from the neighbor number. So 4 becomes 3. The 6 becomes 16. 16 minus 9, 7. Then here also 3 minus 4, can't subtract. Again, you have to borrow 1 from the neighbor number 8. So it becomes 7. 13, 13 minus 4, 9. 7 minus 6, 1. So your answer is 19 kg, 791 gram. So next one, we see about, this is the method of subtraction. Next, we see about multiplication. So see the multiplication, what's the question given? 17 kg 8 gram multiplied by 50. 17 kg 8 gram multiplied by 50. So first you have to multiply by 5. Okay, first you have to multiply the gram column. So 5 8s are 40. So in this one, in gram, you have to write up to 900, you have to write in gram column only. So it, the answer is only 40. So you have to fully, you have to write the gram answer below the gram column. Okay. So 8 5 is 40, you have to write 40 down below the gram column. Next, you have to multiply by kg. So 7 5 is 35. 7 5 is 35. For 35, you have to write 5 down and 3 is balance. Next, you have to multiply 5 into 1. So, 1, 5 is 5. 5 plus 3, 8. Next one, you have to multiply by 1. So, 1, 8 is 8. If you multiply second number, leave the first digit and start to write from the second digit. So, 1, 8 is 8. Leave the first digit and write from the second digit. This is for gram. For kilogram also, you have to write in the same method. Leave the first place and write from the second column. So, 1, 7 is 7, leave the first place and write from the second column. So 17 is 7, then 11 is 1. Now you have to add these two numbers. So 0, 8, 4 is 12. So up to this one, gram answer only. So you have to write gram separately. So 8 plus 4, 12. No need to write the balance for the next number. So you have to write fully 120 gram. Okay. Then 5 plus 0, 5. 8 plus 7, 15. For 15, you have to write 5 and 1 is carry, 1 plus 1, 2. So, your answer is 255 kg, 120 gram. This is the only one thing we noted in the multiplication for gram and kg, you have to leave the first digit and started to write from the second digit. Gram separately and kilogram separately. The same method, you have to add the answer gram separately and kilogram separately. This is the important thing we noted in this one. Okay. I hope you are all understand. Next one, we see about measures of liter. Okay. In this one, we see about measures of capacity. So, what does mean by capacity? The maximum amount of liquid that a container can hold is called its capacity. For example, one small bucket contains how many liter? So, that is the capacity of the bucket. Okay. Like that mug. How much quantity of contain it occupy? That is the capacity of the mug. Like that. So, it is the meaning for the one. The maximum amount of liquid that a container can hold is called its capacity. Where we use capacity, the uniform measuring capacity are liter and milliliter. Where we use liters and millimeter, for example, you are using, if you are buying milk, oil, kerosene, petrol, diesel, everything using liters and milliliters. If the quantity is small, we measure in milliliter. If the quantity is big, we measure in liter. Okay. So, 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. Half liter means 1 by 2. Half means 1 by 2 liter equal to 500 milliliter. So, liter is denoted as L and milliliter is denoted as ML. Okay. 1 by 4 liter equal to 250 ml and 3 by 4 liter equal to 750 ml. These are the formula we used in this one. Next one, we see about relation between liters and milliliter. Same method, already we see in kilogram, meter, everything. So like that, you have to convert the liter into milliliter and milliliter into liter. So, liter is the biggest quantity and milliliter is the smallest unit. So, if you convert the biggest to smallest, biggest to smallest mean you have to multiply by 1000 because 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. So, you have to multiply by 1000. We convert liter into milliliter because to smallest mean multiply by 1000 and smallest to biggest mean divided by 1000. Next, we see about self practice 80. Using this formula, you have to convert the following. Express the following liters into milliliter. Okay, liter is given, so you have to convert the given liters into milliliter. See some 9L. L means liter. So, 9 liter. Convert this 9 liter into milliliter. First, you have to write the formula. What's the formula? 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. So, what number is given? 9 liter. You convert this liter into milliliter. Liter is the biggest unit. Convert into smallest unit, milliliter. So, biggest to smallest mean you have to multiply. So, you have to multiply by 1000. What number is given? 9. So, you have to multiply this 9 by 1000. This is a method of converting the liters into milliliters. Okay. Now see, well, like the formula, 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. How many liters given? 9 liters is given. So, biggest to smallest, you have to multiply. So, what number is given? 9 is given. So, you have to multiply this given number 9 by 1000. So, 9 into 1000, 9000. So, 9000 ml. If you multiply by any number by 1, what's your answer? Same answer. So, 1 into 9, 9. Remaining how many 0? 3 zeros are there. So, you have to write 3 0 in your answer. This is the method of multiplying by 1000. Okay. So, your answer for 9 liter, what's your milliliter? 9000 milliliter. This is the method of converting liters into milliliter. Next, see that you have some 7 liter 890 milliliter. So, in this sum, liters and milliliters are given. So, you have to convert the liter into milliliter. Finally, you have to add both the milliliter. Okay. So, 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. How many liters are given? 7 liter is given. So, 7 liter equal to 7 into 1000 milliliter. Now, we convert this 7 liter into milliliter. 7 liter equal to how many milliliter? 7000 milliliter. So, first again you have to write the question. 7 liter 890 milliliter equal to, instead of 7 liter What answer you got? 7000 milliliters. So you are right. 7000 plus already how many milliliters are given? 890. So 890. 7000 plus 890. So 7890 milliliter. This is the method of converting liters and milliliter into milliliter. I hope you all understand. Do your homework regularly. In the next week, from March 6 onwards, you are ready to write the yearly exam. So all of them ready for your exam. Side by side, you have to study the portion. Okay. Thank you, children. Today, home assignment. Home assignment. Do the sums in self practice. 8D. Second row number A to D, third row number A and B, and self practice 8E, first row number A and B, sir. Thank you, children. Thank you all.